mixed doubles final.
The last match of the day. That would have been an upset.
On and tear them apart in men's singles. Liang Jingquin. Nice for them individually, but that they would work together.
Yeah. They didn't quite really put themselves on the map. Arcing shot out of position. She's an old head on young shoulders, and how well she reads the game. That's by choice. Seven. Piece is going to be. That's what's interesting about this particular matchup.
Doubles and then singles as well.
I couldn't. Oh, that was beautiful. And then men's doubles.
The back of the match.
Kind of alter your approach. Ooh. Oh, yeah. So clever.
Edge ball.
Some more as well. Ooh, and the comeback again.
Oh.
Very difficult shot to do. Naturally become closer to the table, more noticeable on the men's side. Equipment, medicine and physiotherapy. How could you evolution gonna take?
Forehand side with Wang Jiuqin. Oh!
I can't imagine it. Takes less time to recover. But he is extremely complete. That he plays, but it's not quite there yet. With the mental side.
No dips. Reminder that Sun and Wong needed to finish off this match. But you said that was their choice.
Of course.
To think of the frustration and
now my opponent can come back. I have. Yeah, nice salute. Really nice to have his bat high, really ready to counter straight away.
Lay down the law to the young pretender.
But because of the but they're still. However,
it's only early in the game, but nonetheless,
they have.
Douse with inspiration.